Football games mean tailgates, and tailgates mean alcohol.
Reporter Nicola Wenz tells us more about the hashtag Get Consent campaign.
Alcohol, high energy, and a football game. A combination that statistically leads to an increase in sexual assault cases. The director of USC Relationship and Sexual Violence Prevention and Services, or RSVP, says this is a serious issue.
There was a study that came out last summer, that highlighted that in Division I universities, that on the day of a home game, that sexual assault rates increased by up to 57%.
To raise awareness of possible sexual assault on and off campus, the Undergraduate Student Government is launching its very first Get Consent campaign this Saturday.
The main focus of the hashtag Get Consent campaign is twofold. First off, to raise awareness on campus and off campus, of course, about being a pro-social bystander and about the resources that are available to students, and then educating them on the mandatory aspects of consent.
The campaign partnered with a variety of departments and student organizations at USC, including RSVP.
We really want to bring awareness to students about the party connection with the overconsumption of alcohol, and this atmosphere can increase risk factors for sexual violence.
Here on the row is where a lot of social events take place, often involving alcohol. Thus, the more reason why members of Greek Life are now focused on raising awareness on the issues of sexual assault.
Well, we're a community of 2,000 women, so getting consent is really important for all of our members. I think we do what we can to minimize sexual assault in any way possible and to really encourage people to learn about what consent actually means.
The campaign will have volunteers from RSVP on Truesdale Parkway from 1 to 4 tomorrow afternoon, as well as on Game Bay. For Annenberg Media, I'm Nicola Wenz.